The last of the woodland spirits the heroes were to meet lived in an enchanted nook of the forest. They pressed on, hoping to finally find a way to help the shadow-ridden prince.
Why the treetops?
Perhaps you could come down to us instead?
No problem, missus. Let's climb.
If these were potatoes instead of flowers,
we'd get nowhere.
But we'd have a lot of potatoes.
We've received alarming reports that your mission is not going according to plan. The woods are filled with nightmare terrors, and apparently more of them just keep on appearing. Please triple your efforts to find Prince Selius and bring him back to the Astral Academy immediately.
Thank you.
Plank now, we could build a seesaw.
Thank you. I'm so relieved these forest spirits are offering to help us.
Just as soon as we reach the treetops, that nice lady will complete the potion for us.
And I guess then we'll make the prince drink it.
With the nightmares gone, everything will be back to normal.
And hurrah! Let's just hope Selius doesn't come up with another new nightmare before that. And I still get to keep all the jewelry we find.
Although the enchanted canopy was lovely and captivating, there was a foreboding sense of uneasiness in the air. The further up the heroes climbed, the air around them felt all the more oppressive, especially so for Zoya the Thief.
Let's all try and solve this one together.
Something's making my skin crawl.
Is it all the pollen from the flowers?
No, it's like this foreboding sense of dread.
Ah, I had that just before my nightmare.
Oh, now that you mention it, me too.
Thank you.
what a dark nook this is.
It reminds me of how all those nightmares jump out of the shadows whenever Prince Selius is around.
Shh, would you two please stop talking about the nightmares already?
Why? Afraid of something.
What?
My crown protects me!
Complete the potion for you. It should cure the nightmare prince of what ails him.
Thank you so much, miss.
Oh, good. I'm so glad we'll have no reason to fight the poor boy.
Once we make sure he drinks it all.